Hi everyone, and welcome to Upload VP. My name is Andrew Watts, and in this WordPress tutorial, we're gonna learn about this.
In this WooCommerce tutorial, part 6, we will learn how you can install a new plugin, Topbar. And in this top bar we will add social media. We will also add social media in the footer. So first we will go to dashboard, go down to plugins, click on add new, go to the search bar, type in store front top bar, click enter, go to store front top bar, click on install now, choose activate plugin, go to add new, go to the search bar, type in access press social icons, click enter, go to access press social icons, click on install now, choose activate plugin, go down to access press social icons, click on add new set. So this one will end up in the top bar, so name this top bar icons, choose from available themes, you can choose one of these, we want to have this one, and here we go and add our social media. We will have Facebook. So first you want to add a title, Facebook, choose the size of the icons, I want to have 16, add your Facebook profile link, like that. Go down and choose the other ones. We want to have Instagram. Do the same thing. Choose the same size on everyone. Add a link. Then you want to have Twitter. Do the same thing. Same size, 16 times 16, enter the Twitter URL like that, and here you can choose if the link will open in a new window or in the same window. We want to have in the new window. And here you can choose if you want to have this horizontal or vertical, number of rows, margin between each icons, tooltip show or don't show, I will set don't show, icons, hover, animation, you can choose one of these, I will choose no animation, then go to save icon set. Then you can add a new one for the footer. Just do the same thing. Okay, so now I have set up the footer icons as well. This one you can make bigger, like 32 times 32. Then we go to appearance, go to widgets, choose access press social media, go to top bar 2 or 1, you can check yourself. We will add top bar 2, click on add widget, choose the set, top bar icons. You can also set the title if you want. I will not. Click on save, then go to access press social icons, choose one of these, footer 1, 2, 3 or 4. I will choose 4. Click on add widget, choose the set. We want to have this footer icons. Click on save, go back to the website. Okay, so now we have the social media in the top bar. You can also change the background. To do this, go to customize, go to top bar, choose background color. We want to have black. You can also choose text color and link color. Mobile display, show or hide. Click on save and publish. Click on X. If we go down, you will find our social media in the footer as well. If we click on one of these, we will come to my Twitter. Okay, so this is how you install a top bar plugin. Also how you add your social media with a plugin called Access Press Social Icon. Up next, we will set the shop page as a static page. We will also edit the contact page with a contact form.
Okay everyone, I hope this helped. Please subscribe, leave a comment, make a thumbs up. You can also go to our premium support forum at uploadvp.com. And we will see you in the next tutorial. So have a great day and goodbye.